There was no way the kingdom would survive this, as the Austrians, Russians, Imperials, and Swedes had the perfect opportunity to converge against it. Frederick was violently ill, exhausted, depressed, and contemplated suicide or abdication. The kingdom was in dire straits. But Frederick wanted Daun out of Saxony on his terms, so he ordered General von Finck, together with 15,000 soldiers, to march south. At Maxen, south of Dresden, he had to cut off the Austrian supply lines, forcing their abandonment of Dresden. The vanguard retreated, leaving standards, flags, and artillery up for grabs. Some Prussian regiments tried to launch a counterattack. The Austrian cavalry was close enough to nip this in the bud, despite the rugged terrain.